When a painting needs two people to carry it, it is safer if both people are facing forward. Rest the painting upright on a safe surface. The lead person places one hand under the bottom edge, then brings their other hand across their chest to hold the side. Move forward when you are comfortable.